It all began with a passion to bring an international standard of architectural design and practice to Indonesia in the 1980s. And with this passion, Arkapuri was founded by Australian-trained architect Paul Tan as a Jakarta-based architectural design consultancy in 1986. The company grew on its extensive professional experience of over 25 years of practice in the Asian region, well known for its growth and innovation. By the turn of the century, international offices had been established in Perth, Manila, and Jakarta under the new company name Art Design. Our architectural and construction achievements would not have been possible without the role of our partners and associates, who provide strong conceptual ideas and precise detailed documentation. As a relatively young architectural practice, the company became known for its creativity and progressive thinking. Working closely with the Jakarta Architectural Board, or TPAK, building designs never seen before were developed. Central to our architectural approach is the belief that architecture is a multidisciplinary process, one of sculpting functions, ideas, and construction into three-dimensional forms and spaces. Therefore, close collaboration between the owner, architect, and the builders is an important factor to achieve a successful outcome.
Art design itu memiliki satu sejarah yang panjang. Yang saya kenal Pak Paul Tan itu dari tahun 90-an. Paul Tan bukan tipe orang yang gampang berpartner dengan orang, dan dia adalah salah satu yang mungkin secara apa ya, yeng-yeng dengan saya itu ada komplimennya, ada chemistry-nya, yang semangatnya kita itu visinya sama. Suka duka dalam mengerjakan proyek cukup banyak ya. Kalau orang lain lu lihat, atau bahkan istri sendiri lihatnya, ngapain sih lembur sampai malam-malam gitu ya. Susah banget ya hidupnya gitu. Tapi but we are working with the passion. Jadi menurut saya lebih banyak sukanya. Proyek semua pasti ada masalah. Any project. Tapi kalau kita memang melakukan itu dengan sepenuh hati, at the end, profesi ini, kita mencintai profesi ini, harusnya kita enjoy di situ.
I arrived early in 1988. Paul was one of the first persons I met when I came to Indonesia. So I've known Paul for more than 25 years. Paul, I have to say, is one of the ones who's always on my list of top creative Indonesian architects. One thing I've always valued about working with Paul is that he puts great stock in achieving the budget. Construction is our passion. Paul epitomizes that passion. It would be very rewarding for anybody to work with them. So please, all of you owners and clients out there, use Art Design.
Peranan arsitek itu ya, kalau bikin suatu proyek, jangan over design, juga jangan under design, mesti pas lah gitu loh ya. Ya, jadi waktu membangun Sentra Park, ya memang waktunya itu terkesan singkat memang. Itu cuma 2 tahun itu. Memang untuk proyek sebesar itu, waktunya sangat singkat. Ya, kami bertemu dengan Pak Paul Tan, waktu itu tahun akhir 2006, intensnya tahun 2007. Ya, saya punya kesan metode Art Design dalam menghandle proyek itu optimal lah. Bahkan Pak Paul Tan sendiri turun langsung. Terus yang nomor 2, Pak Paul Tan sendiri, saya lihat ya, kayaknya sudah mendarah daging lah. Kalau arsitek ya, ingetnya Pak Paul Tan lah. Nah, sekarang tahun 2013, 14, 15 ke depan, kita kembali bersama-sama menghandle proyek yang cukup besar.
The core value of this architectural design firm is based on the notion of 3 pillars that become one smooth operating system. These pillars are the most important components in the thought process of architectural ideas to delivery of a constructed building. An operating system such as this is needed to sustain a long and often complex design process into a well-operating building that is aesthetically pleasing, environmentally fitting, and that provides a comfortable habitat. Clients come to us with a wish. We take it on and it becomes our vision and responsibility to develop it into a design brief. We formulate our ideas into three-dimensional architectural shapes, involving all the experts, engineers, and specialists. Architects then often lead a team of specialist designers and engineers to ensure the design intent stays on course.
Good design is about finding solutions for problems in a humane and elegant way. We encourage originality and bespoke solutions because it is not always possible to use standard details and tried and tested solutions. Research is an essential part in our design process. We strive to learn and to be up to speed with the latest innovations and current building methodologies. It helps us to improve our thought process and to commit to quality assurance. The Open Plan Office supports creative thinking and creativity. We enjoy teamwork and we encourage good ideas. We apply a quality assurance system on all our projects. We operate an in-house system that enables us to drive standard procedures for service quality. This includes harvesting client and consultant feedback and continuously improving our services. We are committed to an architecture that involves energy and environmental awareness. Energy issues are always part of our design ethos. We are conscious of selecting reduced energy products and of reducing construction waste.